Miniguns are often placed on tanks, helicopters, and troop carriers for use against opposing soldiers. Their high fire rates enable them to effectively repress or kill anyone thirsty for death. In this video, we will showcase 10 insanely top-rated miniguns that will blow your mind. If you don't want to miss any of these incredible innovations, keep watching the video. Number 1. Burloak. According to the designers, this is the smallest flare gun ever created. The handcrafted custom design replica resembles the insect from Men in Black. It has a 75-foot range. There are four options for flares, and the guns are packaged in ordinary compact boxes and in silver and 24-karat gold-plated round cases. It comprises 12 2mm cartridges, often known as 2mm pinfire cartridges, in addition to a flare extender and 9 flares. Since 1905, this company has produced these rifles. The company was founded by an Austrian watchmaker. Pricing begins at $50. Number 2. Mini 1919 Browning. The Browning M1919 machine gun is well known among military history enthusiasts due to its use in World War II, the Korean War, and the Vietnam War. It can fire up to 600 rounds per minute, is available in several variants, has been exported worldwide from the United Kingdom to Japan, and is well liked by gunsmiths. This sample model is available in an American specialty retailer. The small 1919 Browning was created in the 1980s on a 1-to-2 scale. It utilizes 22LR ammo, and its belt system and other components are identical to the original. The price ranges from $3,500 and $10,000 based on the seller. Number 3. Switch gun. How can a weapon be made more compact? You can either lower its size or utilize folding mechanisms. The designers of this revolver chose the second choice, resulting in a 9-ounce, 3.75-inch model that is suitable for covert carry. The firearm costs a hefty $450 and fires 22 Winchester Magnum rimfire rounds. The cylinder carries 5 bullets, and the standard revolver-style grip aids fire and control. In addition, while the pistol is folded, the trigger is totally concealed. To unfold the gun, simply click one button. Number 4. Kopp 357 Derringer. This firearm was created in 1983. If two barrels aren't enough, it has four. Officer 357 Derringer is somewhat large and hefty compared to its contemporaries, but its small size and full ammo enable it to serve as a police backup weapon. It weighs approximately 28 ounces without bullets and is 5.6 inches long and 1.1 inches wide. To load it, you must disassemble it like a hunting rifle. It fires 357 Magnum cartridges. The model has four firing pins, and the trigger pull demands so much force that numerous users have complained. The gun also has a relatively strong recoil, hence it was not a particularly popular option. The weapon can be purchased for $1,500 in foreign currency. Number 5. Bond Arms Backup. American manufacturer Bond Arms offers this double-barreled concealed carry handgun. It is designed for the 45 ACP cartridge and displayed at the SHOT Show, the world's largest guns exhibition. It has a weight of 19 ounces and a length of 4.5 inches. 20 or more variants of diverse interchangeable caliber barrels are one of the most exciting features. It resembles the 1860s Remington Twin Derringer and is one of the company's most compact options. It costs $540. According to one consumer, the gadget is so practical that it fits in his shorts pocket. Number 6. Colt's 1911 miniature model. The Colt's 1911 is a famous firearm as it has been in service since 1911. There are more than 4 million of these on the globe, and the price can easily exceed several thousand dollars if it's a collector's item. Moreover, this model is adored by expert individuals who reproduce it in various scales. This iconic 1911 is the creation of the Ru Gun model, a Russian small weapon studio. It was handcrafted from steel and is only 7.2 centimeters in length. It preserves the functionality of its big brother, including a reloadable magazine, a moving slide, a working trigger, making it an excellent present for gun fans despite its outrageous price of $741. Number 7. NAA 22 Magnum. Next, we have three pocket small revolvers from North American Arms, a manufacturer specializing in this pistol style. The Companion series, marketed as a self-defense weapon, is an example of a product that astounded average people and industry experts. However, it is not loaded with a cartridge, but with primer, powder, and bullets separately. The handgun on the screen is a 22 Magnum caliber variation with a 2.5-inch stainless steel barrel and rosewood grip pads. The cylinder holds 5 rounds of 22 Magnum ammunition, and a second cylinder can be purchased for 22LR viewers. Note that the revolver is comfortable for both right and left-handed shooters and is not so slight as to pose a risk of getting burned while firing. Experts say that the weapon deserves praise for its accuracy and reasonable cost of approximately $250. Number 8. 2mm Pinfire Revolver. The nearly 300-year history of miniature weapons is rooted in men's desire to play with toys as adults. According to the designers of this little weapon, it is another 2mm pinfire cannon. It's a 7-shot revolver this time, but it's so feeble that it couldn't even pierce a carton of cream, so it's more of a souvenir. In contrast, the model measures roughly 1.6 inches in length and weighs approximately 0.6 ounces. A typical plastic lighter weighs about 0.5 ounces. This model has been removed from the vendor's website, but a comparable one can be purchased for an astounding $950. As you can see, being a young adult today can be pricey. Number 9. Altor Pistol. This 6-part single-shot handgun is a fascinating self-defense choice. It comes in two variants for 380 ACP and 9mm ammunition. To load the gun, the barrel must be removed, a cartridge inserted, and then the barrel replaced. The fact that firing a firearm requires locking the barrel, activating the safety button, and releasing the trigger may appear unpleasant, yet there are benefits. It resembles a tiny drill rather than a weapon, which is likely to confuse the opponent. Second, the gun weighs roughly 10 ounces and is ideal for left-handed users. And third, it can be purchased for $119 or $129, which is relatively inexpensive. Number 10. Cabre Pocket Pal. If you already own a lock and a stock, your remaining objective is to find two smoking barrels, a double-barreled, multi-caliber revolver. The weapon was designed in the 1980s and is of interest to collectors. Its compatibility with 380 ACP and 22LR ammunition is its most noticeable characteristic, as it is rarely encountered on the market. Instead of reinventing the wheel, the designers constructed two cylinders, one for 5 rounds, one for 3, and 2 barrels. The upper one is designed for 380 ACP cartridges, while the lower one is for 22LR cartridges. In addition, there are two firing pins. The firearm weighs around 20 ounces, has a trigger pull that is relatively heavy, and is difficult to reload. In contrast, the internal cylinder permits covert shooting. And that completes our video for today. We hope you enjoyed learning the 10 insanely top-rated miniguns that will blow your minds. Which of them are you most excited about? Tell us in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more content such as this.